Coming up, we take a look at Azure Monitor that gives you built-in platform monitoring for all of visibility into the performance, health, and state of your Azure resources. We'll show you how it works, how to create alerts, and enable deeper insights and analytics with your preferred monitoring system to inform troubleshooting. When you're managing cloud-based services, it's important to have visibility into anything that can impact app availability, performance, or other SLAs. Azure Monitor is a service that provides a single source for monitoring Azure resources. With it, you can visualize, query, route, archive, and take action on the metrics and logs coming from resources in Azure. These insights can be visualized within the Azure dashboard, giving you an end-to-end monitoring experience for infrastructure metrics, for your most important resources such as virtual machine and web servers, application telemetry such as response time and application dependencies, an aggregated view of operational insights such as missing patches and change activity, and last but not least, security health and recommendations. The Azure dashboard is shareable and entirely customizable. In this case, I have pinned the charts and tiles that are important to me. Let's look at how Azure Monitor works. At the heart of Azure Monitor is a telemetry pipeline that connects to your Azure services. And there are over 30 services that you can pull data from now, and the list keeps growing. Azure Monitor is collecting metrics, logs, health, and service events from these services. This allows for a consistent monitoring experience inside the Azure portal. You can unlock deeper insights by routing the raw telemetry to Azure Log Analytics. All of this can be visualized in a single Azure dashboard, as I just showed. And of course, you can consume the telemetry into your preferred monitoring solution with our REST APIs. To get Azure Monitor working for you, back in the Azure portal, I navigate to this monitor icon. I can explore all the raw telemetry from my Azure services, such as Activity Log, which gives me information about events such as VM shutdown or deployment failure. And if I want more information, I can always look at diagnostic logs. I can move over to Metrics, which shows me all the performance telemetry from my servers and apps. In this case, I have picked a virtual machine and I can chart CPU utilization. You will also notice that we have alerts here. This is an important part of monitoring as it allows you to get notified and take action against a specific event. You can set alerts on your metrics to keep check on the health and performance of your resources. And new for general availability, we've also enabled alerts on activity logs. Here I have pre-populated an alert to flag deployment failures. I can also determine how I want to be notified via SMS, email, or trigger a webhook tied to your incident management system. Next, let me show you how you can enable deeper insights and analytics with your preferred monitoring system. For this, let's go back to diagnostic logs. One of the services that I want deeper insights on is my Logic app. By going to the diagnostic settings, I can choose the endpoint that I want to route the raw telemetry data to. Here I can route it to Azure Log Analytics, which is part of OMS. I can also choose to stream the telemetry to my event hubs or archive it in my storage account. Lastly, let's also take a quick look at how Azure Monitor helps you triage an event. For example, here I am looking at the metric for my VM, and I can see an unusual behavior. Now, if I look at resource health, I see that the VM is available and running fine. I can investigate further by going over to Activity Log. Here, I can see that there has been a restart event from John from my team. Now, I can follow up with John to learn more. This was just a quick tour of Azure Monitor. This is just the start of things to come. You will see us continue to enrich metrics, alerting, and logging experiences. Try it for yourself in the Azure portal, and please give us your feedback. Thanks for watching.